Compare sparring Lennox Lewis, Tyson, and Holyfield. What was the experience for each one sparring them?
Boxing when Lennox was very tactical. You had to be very careful what you did because he capitalized on everything. Master boxer. Holyfield always, from the get-go, was a warrior. You know, I boxed with him throughout his whole cruiserweight career into his very first heavyweight fight against James Quintillis. Pressure fighter, intelligent, but just the main thing that I remember about Holyfield, just the pressure, he was relentless. Sparring with Mike Tyson was not sparring, you're fighting Mike Tyson. You're fighting Mike Tyson and, you know, trying to survive, man. You ain't trying to do nothing but survive. You only get killed.
Did any of them ever drop you?
Did Mike drop us? Spawn partners? Dropped all the spawn partners.
Body shot or
never, never dropped me.
Never dropped you?
I say this.
Okay.
Mike and the... Because I never put in that time, this or whatever. But two men, me and him, one-on-one, it's a fight. He knows it's a fight.
Okay, one more person you sparred that everyone at this gym knows, Samson. What was it like to spar Samson?
Quick.
That was quick. How old? You were 18 years old?
I was about 18, 19.
It happened right here in this ring at the other place.
It happened in this ring, and it didn't go around.
Do you want a rematch? Does he want a rematch?
I don't want a rematch.
You left it alone after that?
I'm good, yeah.
Did he manage to let any punches go yet?
No, not that I remember. You have to ask Joe.
Have to ask Joe. Where's Joe?
I don't know where Joe's at.
Hey, where did this kid come from? He started boxing early, huh?
He started young, man.
Hey, the way the heavyweight division is right now, how would he do today?
As well as he did when you fought.
Do you think he destroys everybody?
He would be as successful as he was when he was in his prime.
And the one thing you remember from that day of sparring Tyson?
I remember thinking, I couldn't believe how hard he was. Like, I remember you hearing all these ideas and that people have that, you know, he's a big puncher and everything else, and sharp and heavy. But I mean, for his size, just a tremendous puncher.
Moving his head out of the way too.
Mike Tyson, you did good against him in sparring. Did he tell you anything afterwards? Like, John Bray, you're actually pretty good. Did he say anything like that?
No, I mean, just, you know, mutual respect.
But he was impressed that you didn't cave in and get knocked out.
I never quit. I took my beatings like a good guy.
Nah, but you made it competitive.
I got mine.
Did anybody record it? Because today it would have been on Twitter, Instagram.
I don't know. I'm not aware.